For decades, the ASEAN Para Games has become a celebration of sport, friendship, solidarity, and above all, a celebration of the spirit of human life. We believe, Head of National Paralympic Committee Indonesia, Bapak Sandy Manggun, Secretary General of Indonesia ASEAN Para Games Organizing Committee, Bapak Riman Ferdianto, representative from the Coordinating Ministry for Human Development and Cultural Affairs, APSA family and delegates, ladies and gentlemen, let me extend a warm welcome to you all. It is our pleasure to have you here tonight at Borobudur, a monument of our proud Indonesian heritage. Your Excellency, representative from the Ministry of Youth and Sports of the Republic of Indonesia, Bapak Chandra Bakti. President of ASEAN Para Sports Federation, Mr. Major General Asaf Rabilai.